हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर नंबर 18, एनवायरनमेंट एंड अस। चैप्टर नंबर 18, एनवायरनमेंट एंड अस, पेज नंबर 91। द नीड टू मेंटेन एनवायरनमेंटल बैलेंस ड्यू टू ह्यूमन इंटरवेंशन इन नेचर, लार्ज स्केल चेंजेस आर टेकिंग प्लेस इन द एयर, वाटर एंड लैंड। ऑल्सो दिस नॉन लिविंग और एबायोटिक कॉम्पोनेंट्स आर गेटिंग पॉल्यूटेड। What is the meaning of due to human intervention? Means human has so much changes they have made in the nature by cutting trees, by doing too much construction of buildings, dams, anything. So much changes are made in a nature by a human. All non-living or abiotic components are getting polluted. As a result, the existing of living thing is threatened. While several living things have already become extinct, okay? Lots and lots of living things have already extinct because of so much of environmental destruction, changes. See, even we are saying, no, our environment has changed, so much of pollution. Sometimes it's raining, sometimes it's very warm, very hot. So there is no fixed weather, how it was 20 years back, okay? So, if one factor of environment is damaged, its relationship with other factors also get affected. An environment balance is disturbed. If one is affected, the other will get affected because they all are linked to each other. Okay? From time to time, some of the living things on the earth become extinct. But today, this process is taking place at much faster rate. This is a threat for the living world. See, there are always changes in the environment because it is natural, no? We are using those things. We are bringing changes. But now there is a rapid change. Last 10 to 15 years, human has exploited the environment, harmed the environment, destroyed the environment. But when 20 years back, 30 years back, it was very slow. एक बिल्डिंग बनती थी पूरे एरिया में, एक ही बड़ी बिल्डिंग होती थी. अभी आप देखोगे तो सब जगह रोड्स, ब्रिजेस, मेट्रो, मोनोरेल, सो मच ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन. सो वी आर कटिंग ट्रीज, वी आर चेंजिंग द रूट ऑफ द रिवर्स, लेक्स, वी आर ब्रिंगिंग चेंजिंग द रूट्स ऑफ द रिवर्स, देन we are harming the environment, and so all this are affecting us also. Okay children, now see, do you know if the different types of plants and animals become extinct means what? Khatam ho jana, yahan se gayab ho jana. Jaise hum bolte dinosaur has extinct, okay? One by one, many of the links in the different food chain will be lost. Many scientists believe that this will affect the entire living world on the earth and balance in nature will collapse. Okay, see, there is a food chain, no? Some every person is dependent on other person or other living thing, non-living thing. For example, see this food chain. There is this grasshopper. Now, this is missing. What is missing? See, the grasshopper doesn't have this to eat. So, what will happen? If you don't get as a what you love to eat, or if you don't get basic food, what happens? This grasshopper will also die slowly. If this grasshopper dies, then what will happen? Birds are dependent on grasshopper because they eat grasshoppers, no? But if the grasshopper doesn't get what he loves to eat or what he needs, what will happen? This grasshopper will die. When the grasshopper will die, what will happen? It will affect the birds. Right, children? So, we all are dependent on each and everyone for our survival. Now, see, Indian cheetah, an extinct animal. A few years back, it was seen in India, but now it's not there in India. Okay, I don't know the year. I will search and tell you how many years back the Indian cheetah extinct. Okay, I will put in the notes or I will tell you, give you the information exactly. See, our needs and the environment. Food, water and clothes are the needs of all people. वी यूज लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग टू मीट दिस नीड्स. बिसाइड वी यूज मेनी मीन्स एंड डिवाइस फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ स्टडीज, स्पोर्ट्स, हॉबीज एंड एंटरटेनमेंट. वी इवन स्टॉक अप थिंग्स सो दैट दे विल बी अवेलेबल टू अस वेन एवर वी नीड देम. वी एज अ ह्यूमन, वॉट आर अवर थ्री बेसिक नीड्स? फूड, वॉटर एंड शेल्टर. यू कैन सर्वाइव विदाउट फूड, वॉटर एंड क्लोथ्स. ओके, प्लस वी एज अ ह्यूमन वी हैव लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स, लॉट्स ऑफ हॉबीज, स्पोर्ट्स. यू नो ह्यूमन इज मोस्ट ग्रीडियस्ट लिविंग थिंग ऑन द वर्ल्ड. सो वी रिक्वायर एंटरटेनमेंट, वी रिक्वायर एवरीथिंग. सो एंड वी हैव अ टेंडेंसी, वी स्टॉक अप थिंग्स, लाइक वी स्टोर थिंग्स फॉर अवर सर्वाइवल. ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर ऑब्टेन्ड बाय यूजिंग मटीरियल फ्रॉम अवर एनवायरमेंट. From where we get all this material? From our environment. All the people in the world have similar needs and desire. As a result, the environment is being degraded rapidly. When so many crores and crores of people, in India itself we are 130 crores. Imagine in the world we are so many people who all are dependent on nature directly, indirectly. So what is happening? Things are vanishing. It's getting over. We need to be aware that we us ourselves are part of nature. If the balance of nature is disturbed, it will adversely affect human beings too. It is already affecting children. This coronavirus is the biggest example that we have already harmed the nature so much. So it is already affecting our life, no? We need to take steps to prevent the degradation of the environment. The steps should mainly include using our means frugally and recycling used articles. हमें ऐसी चीजें नहीं यूज करना चाहिए जो हमारे एनवायरमेंट को और भी डिस्ट्रॉय करता है. That's why we are trying to stop, reduce the use of plastic, no? Because plastic harms our environment. It is, if you are not using recyclable plastic, reusable plastic, then it is harming our environment because वो कहीं भी dissolve नहीं होता है. Okay, such measures should be practiced sincerely by each and every person. Just one person, 2% will do, it will not affect. Everyone should try and save the environment for our wellness and for our future generation. Okay, let us solve. Let us all ensure that no action on our part will cause pollution or cause harm to living things. Let us make all possible efforts for conservation of the living world. Kar sakte hain, small changes we can also make. The small changes will help us in a big way. We should not throw garbage here and there. We should not throw dirty water in the lakes or rivers or in, you should, there should be proper, this small changes will also bring changes in our environment. Speak your mind and discuss, children. Think about it. I want you all to think, how much stock of necessary things should we keep with us? Discuss with respect to each of the following: water, food and clothes. If we can, we should not waste our food, we should not waste water, right? We should, if five pair of clothes are sufficient, we should not buy 50 pairs. So indirectly you're wasting things.